Hello, ladies and gentlemen, plants of all types. Welcome back to Super Mario RPG on the Nintendo Switch. In the last episode, we saw a fallen sword falling through the sky and shattered 7 star pieces. Mario flew out of Bowser's castle and he headed into his house, and then he headed back to Bowser's castle, but then he immediately got defeated by a sword named Exnaw, who is part of the Smithy Gang, and he shattered the bridge. So Mario head to Peach's castle, and then he walked out, and he saw Mallow. Mallow chased off this dinosaur who stole his grandpa's coins. Oh my gosh, we gotta go help Mallow. Now before we help Mallow, you must follow these 3 simple steps. Step 1, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you have not. I am trying to hit 150 subscribers. We only need 3 more to hit 150, so please subscribe. 2, don't forget to like this video if you have not. Let's see if we get this video to 10 likes. 3, don't forget to comment down below what video games you want to see in the future. Anyway, let's get started with Super Mario RPG on the Nintendo Switch. Alright guys, let's go talk to Mallow. Oh my gosh, guys, look at him! He's crying! Oh my gosh, he's going to make me cry. This is so sad. Let's go talk to him. We gotta go help him. Yes, geez. You are soaking wet, aren't you? Yes, we are, Mallow. Thank you for asking.
I'm alright now. Sorry. There's nothing like a good cry. But why was I crying? There was some reason. My grandpa asked me to buy some things for him here. When I was walking into town, that croc stopped me. Oh yeah, he took it from me. He stole my coin. I chased him, but he's way too fast.
Mario, let's see how you're going to take care of Bowser. That's how I'm going to take care of Bowser. Wow, he doesn't stand a chance.
Wow, you're the Mario. I know all about you. You got more jumps in you than a box of frogs. I'm Mallow from Temple Pod. I'm a frog, but can you believe it? I can't jump. Embarrassing, huh?
Embarrassing? Mallow, I don't think you're a frog. You're like a cloud or something.
How about it, Mario? Will you help me catch the filthy thief?
Of course, but if you press, no again, he will cry like a baby. So we're gonna help him.
Thank you, thank you, thank you! Oh my gosh, this is so adorable!
The young frog, oh my gosh. Mama, are you stupid? You're not a frog! You're a cloud! Mallow, who doesn't look at all like a frog. Thank you, game! joins Mario in his quest. Oh my gosh, we unlocked Mallow. The scrapbook has been added under Journal. You can check it out to look back on your journey. Adventure so far. That because adventure is out there. But guys, I haven't shown this before, but you can change it into the classic music. I think I'm gonna do that for this entire Let's Play. Since I haven't played the original, so I want that nostalgia vibe. Anyway, let's go out of Toad Town and catch the croc. Mario, I have something to report, sir. What is that, Toad? I saw him. He's here somewhere. He just zoomed past me a second ago. Did you see him? No, I haven't.
He looked like something like this.
Oh yeah, that's the croc we're supposed to catch to help Mallow get his purple coin. Frog coin, whatever.
Why, yes!
Exactly!
He's the one who took my toy! Why didn't you stop him?
Yes, Mallow, that is a very good question. Because I forgot my bazooka at home. Sheesh, give me a break here.
Oh my gosh.
Come back here!
Hi! Your bugs never catch me! He still couldn't outrun you morons later!
Oh my gosh, it's the croc! Guys, we gotta go catch him!
Dad! Him! Hurry, Mario! Let's get him!
Mario, you might want to take this. Got the map. Oh my gosh, we got the map! I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map! If you select map from the menu, you can a location to jump to. As long as it's somewhere you are been looking for it to before. Anyway, let's go out of the Mushroom Kingdom and head into our next location, Banded Way. Alright guys, let's go catch a thief.
There he is! He's probably snatching it in the bag! Let's nab him!
Are you trying to tell me? Go home! Go on home to your mommy! Get her, kid!
We are no kid! We're a plant, a plumber, and a cloud! Well, let's take care of enemies, so that way, we could gain XP. XP is shared between the entire party. Shouldn't you use it to attack or recover as you learn special? Think carefully about who to use. Sorry, guys, if I mess up, I apologize. Anyway, let's take care of the spike. There we go. Anyway, let's see what Mal can do. Ooh, that's some good attack. Oh gosh dang it. Anyway, there. Ha ha. Nice, he's defeated. And we got 2 XP. So, some of the things have been changed. See, in the original, you didn't have this circle meter. But in here, it's a remake, so they added like other stuff, but they kept most of the pixel art in here. But let's take a frog on. Let's take care of him because, oh my gosh, he might hurt us. So, there we go. Oh my gosh, that was so perfect. Nice. Get out of here. Guys, since this is posted on December, on December 23rd, I am going to post the Christmas tier list movies. A Christmas movie tier list is coming soon on December 23rd. I have to make it yet. Anyway, let's take care of the spider. Anyway, the spike. Anyway, let's take care of you. There we go. Anyway, there we go. We got free XP. All right, let's go through here and take care of you. Guys, if this is going too long, I apologize, but it's fun to explore. Oh my gosh, we got a good combo. Oh my gosh. Anyway, let's get rid of you. Oh my gosh, I am nailing at this. Oh no, I messed it up. Silly mistakes. Oh, silly me. Anyway, here we go. And oh my gosh, we level up! Mario reaches to level 3. And he learned Fireball. Now, I could upgrade his EP, Physics, or Magic. I think I'm gonna go with Physics for Mario. And oh my gosh, guys, look at Mallow's dance. It's so adorable. This game is just nothing but adorable. This game is so cute. I recommend picking it up if you have not. There we go. Let's take care of you. Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh no, Mallow is almost dead. Don't worry, we got you, Mallow. Let's heal you. So hopefully you won't fall to your doom. Anyway, let's take care of the spiny. Spiny. Anyway, let's take care of you. There we go. You're out of here. There we go. I won free XP. Anyway, ooh, there's a save. Now, I have played this game on a personal save file, so we're gonna save through my, Let's Play save file. But anyway, let's continue on here. Go through down here. Oh my gosh, there's the thief. Croco. You couldn't jump to save your life, kid. So, I guess this is goodbye. Wait, what's he doing? Okay, what are those weird enemies? Let's go attack them. Here we go. Anyway, you'll sometimes encounter stronger than usual monsters. Defeating them will give you lots of coins, speed, and even frog coins. Oh, okay. There we go. Let's attack. Oh no, I messed it up. Clumsy me. Anyway, let's see your Mallow. No way! Oh gosh dang it. I am just messing up. But anyway, let's attack you. There we go. Once again. Oh nice! We got a second chance. Anyway, let's attack you. But yeah, I gotta work on it. I've been watching Christmas movies. Don't worry, I'll work on the DreamWorks tier list later. Probably will be posted next year. But man, I have so many Let's Plays I have to deal with. Like, I have like four Let's Plays I have to do. Hold on, let me take care of that. I have to deal with, this. Also, Super Mario 64. Super Mario Brothers. And Plants vs. Zombies. So, yeah, I got four Let's Play I have to do. Oh no, Mallow's down. Oh no, Mario's almost down too. We don't have any, oh wait. We have a pickup, so let's use it. Yay, Mallow's alive! Anyway, let's use Thunderbolt. Anyway, let's see what this can do. Oh my gosh, that weakens? Nice. Oh no! Mallow's at 2 HP, no! You monster, what did Mallow do to you? Get out of here! Oh no, I'm almost down! No! Oh wait, I have Toast Assist, so let's use it. Ooh, what's this? Party Rally. Okay, Mallow's alive. Nope. Let's use Special. We're gonna use Thunderbolt. There we go! They're all defeated! Nice! We got some XP and Mallow level up! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Guys, look at Mario! He's so adorable dancing! Anyway, let's level up Mallow. We could do HP, Physic, or Magic. I'm going to do HP. No, actually, I think Magic might be good for Mallow. Let's do it. Because Mallow's such an adorable little cloud. You can press Y in the field to use Special to recover. Alright. Thanks, game. Anyway, let's take care of these enemies. Anyway. There we go. You're out of here. Oh no, Mario's dead. Only have Mallow. Owl can't block. Oh no, Mallow's scared. We gotta go. Mallow, get your big boy pants on and destroy this enemy. K9. Oh my gosh. He's from Area 51! Scary! I'm just kidding, guys. I don't think Area 51 is real. Put in the comment section if you believe it's real. Anyway, let's get rid of you. No! Oh my gosh, that was so pathetic! No. Oh my gosh. So yeah, I'm thinking next year, I'm just gonna focus on Paper Mario and this. Just because, Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door is going to come out in 2024. So that's why I need to finish Paper Mario 64. Yes, we are going to 100% complete it. Oh no, we are almost in. Oh no, we are at. There we go. We are at 1 HP, and oh my gosh, we are almost dead. There we go! Let's see! I'm gonna go button press. No, that didn't work. Alright. Ooh, HP! Okay, let's heal Mario. So he won't fall to his doom. Nice! Oh no. No, Mallow! No! Worry cuts anyway. So get out of here. No! Oh my gosh. Are we gonna get game over? No! Oh! No, we got a game over! No! Raise levels. Defeating lots of enemies will earn experience and level. That will raise status like HP and attack, making better battle easier. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back. Anyway, let's take care of K9. Get rid of it. And try to not screw it up. There we go. No. Get out of here. Anyway, no. There we go. Get out of here. And you're down. And there we go. Got free XP. And yes. I have to go to auto save file and let's take care of these two. Yes, I already know. Okay. Let's use a pick me up.
Pick me up before you go.
Get the joke. Anyway. Well, let's use Thunderbolt on them. There we go. Oh my gosh, that took care of that and me. Anyway, let's take care of you. No. There we go. Get out of here. No, anyway. Bye bye. No! Oh my gosh. Ooh, Thunderbolt. There we go. There we go! We took care of both of them and we got 4 XP and now level up again. Okay, now, yes, we're going back to square one. Anyway, let's recover Mario because he needs it. Then we gotta recover our FP. Ooh, nice. Ooh, wait. This raise up FP? What? I did not know that. Oh, wait, I did. Because I, played it when... I played it on a personal save file. But anyway, let's take care of the Spiky. I like your name. Oh, no. There we go. Let's use Thunderbolt on them. There we go! We're making progress! Nice! Okay. Let's go up here. Oh my gosh. There we go. Coin, coin. Should we... I think they'll just appear. So, I would not rather to bother them. There's Croco! Eh. Ah, you are a peasant. But I'm 100 miles ahead of ya! Okay, well, let's go and defeat him, but we're getting into more enemy battles. Care of you. There we go. Now, Thunderbolt. There we go! We do some pretty good damage. Nice. Let's go down here and there's any enemies? I don't think so. So, let's capture Croc. I'm gonna name him Croc. Croco. Okay. There we go. There we go. Now let's do Thunderbolt. Oh my gosh. We did the perfect combo. Nice. Anyway. Let's get rid of this Goomba. And yeah. Let's get rid of you. There we go, now take care of you. Nice! Got some XP out of that. Alright, now let's capture Croco. And oh my gosh, there's an enemy during that treasure box, so we gotta go see what it is. So take care of you. So yeah. Also, guys, don't worry, I am going to return to my other Let's Plays I did. I want to return back to the Super Mario Bros. Let's Play because I want to do Wonder on the channel, but I haven't finished all the mainline Mario games, so we're going to do that. Anyway, let's get rid of this Spiky. There we go. Now I use Mallow's HP range. Sorry, no. Thunderbolt. There This is so powerful. I love Mallow. Nice. There you are. There's nowhere to go. There he is. Get up already! That treasure box is tempting, but now is not the time. Okay, let's see. Jerry, no. Ooh, we got the star. All right, let's see. Let's attack the enemies. Ooh, we level up? Oh my god. That's nice. Mario level up. Let's increase his XP. HP. Oh, I guess we head into enemy battle. Can I take care of you? Oh, we gained up. There we go. Oh my gosh, we are dodging so perfectly. There we go. Nice. Anyway, get rid of you. And there we go. Mallow is almost ready to level up. But we're gonna save him for later. Dang it! And there's won't. And they won't give up. I'll just have to hide. Okay, so here's what you gotta do. Hold on.
He's going into hiding. Let's see if we can sneak up behind him and catch him.
So yeah. So you gotta sneak behind him and then you can capture him. Well, he'll battle you, so we're gonna capture, we're gonna defeat Croco, and then we're gonna get our first star piece, and then we're gonna explore, and then I'll end the episode here. Anyway, let's take care of this enemy. Get out of here. Oh no. Anyway, let's use the Thunderbolt. There we go. That took care of them, and oh my gosh, Mallow is almost up to level up. Okay. I don't think these enemies get that much HP. So anyway. There we go. HP max. Nice. There we go. Let's use the special. There we go. Anyway, Mallow's up to level up. Nice. Let's upgrade his physics. I'm gonna do that. Anyway, let's see if we can, oh my gosh, it's a Goomba. Anyway, let's take care of you. And then Mallow, Thunderbolt. Oh my gosh! That is so perfect! We did it so perfectly! Oh no! I did it wrong!
Break this! You frauds! Couldn't chase down a pumpkin!
Oh, he's behind here. There we go.
Where's this? You frauds! You couldn't chase down!
Oh, he'll just say the same thing. It's completely redundant. I'm not saying the same thing because it's completely. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're heading into enemy battle. Okay. Take care of you. Okay, now we're going to use attack on the Goomba. There we go. Oh, it missed! Nice! Now, oh. There we go. Okay, now let's go chase down Croco. Okay, this is getting annoying. Okay, there we go.
Huh, your eyes are much faster than your feet. At this rate,
It'll take 100 more years to catch me.
Oh no, we're gonna wait. No!
Oh, they saw us!
Wanna wait for him to look? There we go. There we go!
Ha! Your eyes are much faster than your feet! And this way, it'll take up 50 more years to catch me.
There we go.
I think we got him.
You're again? This again too old.
Yeah, this again too old for repeating myself.
It still take you.
And now, you got me fair and square. I'll give you back your coin.
Wow. You really believe me? I was lying, see?
Alright, so we're going to battle Croco. Alright, so I recommend using Fireball. This is his weakness. There we go.
Ouch!
Alright. Here we go. Here we go. Thousand tail fire. Anyway, I'm gonna keep using it. There we go. Let's do the FP. Nice. Okay. Oh no, he took our HP. No, what are we gonna do?
This!
There we go. Let's use Thunderbolt on him. Weird in my...
No! No, sir, you did not heal!
No. Anyway, we're gonna use Stomp on him. There we go. Right. You. Let's use Honey Syrup again. Nice. Got a free... Ooh, we got a free... Okay, let's use Telesis. Ooh, we got this yellow mushroom. Ooh, a power up mushroom.
Nice, it healed us.
Oh no, attack Mallow. Get out of here, you monster. No one attack this adorable little clown. There we go.
Oh, he's throwing bombs?
There we go. Thunderbolt.
No, Mario's down.
We don't have a pick me up. We don't have to rely on Mallow. Okay, let's heal. No, I don't have an. Have to recover. Okay, we see HP running on us. Have to rely on Mallow. Okay, let's use Thunderbolt.
Oh! He's defeated! Give me back my coin or I'll beat you again!
Ouch! I'm going to pay you back, you see. Go on, take you back your grubby old coin, see? Adios, amigo, see?
Alright, we got it back!
Nice! There we go!
Yay, we did it! We got Grandpa's coin back! I can't finish my errand now. Hey, look at this! That Croco guy left his wallet!
Found a wallet? Oh my gosh, we found a wallet! Wait, we gotta give it back to the Toad! Get back his wallet! Cause it's the right thing to do! You gotta give back people's stuff that doesn't belong to you guys, so give people's stuff back that doesn't belong to you. Anyway.
I'm going back to the Mushroom Kingdom item shop. If you want to join me, we can use the map to go to the Mushroom Kingdom together.
Why, sure, Mallow. But first... Oh, wait. HP? Oh, nice. Okay. Did I set it to classic? Yes, I did. But anyway, let's go to the map and go back to the Mushroom Kingdom. Alright. And oh my gosh! Shy guys with polo stick is attacking the Mushroom Kingdom. Hey, leave the toad alone. Get out of here. There we go. Oh no. Hey, you're attacking Mallow? No one mess with Mallow. There we go, you're out of here. Oh no. Gosh dang it. Oh no, I miss. Anyway, get out of here. Go. Anyway, you got honey syrup. Thanks, Mario. I continually to stand watch, but now everyone seems suspicious. By the way, look what I found. Ooh, 10 coins, nice. Please, need the correct amount of money for the item manager. Oh, okay. I want to buy some pick-me-ups, so let's buy... Oh, I think 6 is the maximum we could carry. Okay, mushroom, I want to buy 10. Okay. Honey syrup, I want to buy like 10. Okay, 8. I think that's it. I don't think we could afford anymore. We could sell the wallet, but man, we gotta return to the owner of this wallet. And oh my gosh, leave him alone. Get out of here. Okay. Oh gosh dang it. Let's use Thunderball on them. There we go! Oh my gosh! It took them all out! Nice! That was too darn close! Thanks for the hand, Mario! Hey! That's the wallet that Crocodile swapped from me. Can I have it back? Well, sure! You can have it back! Thank you so much! Here! I'll give you this as a reward! Go on now, take it! Got a flower trap. Oh my gosh, we gotta upgrade that. There we go. Anyway, what's in this house? Okay, no shy guys. So, that's good. Anyway, let's check. Oh no. Get out of here. Okay. There we go. Oh no. Oh gosh, dang it. We're almost down. We better heal. I wanna heal Mario. There we go. Let's use Thunderball on them. There we go. Nice. Anyway, let's continue here. Okay, no, I don't see any, alright. Why don't you crouch a while? It only costs you 3 coins. No thanks. I think I'm gonna go to Mario's, house. Let's go to Mario's house. Yes, Mario's pad. Cause it's more, I don't wanna spend any coins, so let's go and heal up, turn off, and let's go to sleep. Oh, I'm up! Oh, I'm sorry, what did I miss? Okay, let's get out of here. And then go back to the Mushroom Kingdom. So I recommend doing that. I recommend don't spend any cash. Okay, let's get you out of here. Oh gosh, dang it. Okay, you spawned the vault. There we go! Nice! Also guys, that's a ping, and if you want to join my Discord server, you want to join up on the Discord server, I'll link it down below in the description. I have rules in my server, just so you know. Because I don't want like anyone thinking you can do whatever you want, but I have rules in my server. Anyway, we got 3 XP. And oh my gosh, we gotta go help these poor toads. Hey, get out of here. Oh no, hot shot, no! Okay, Thunderbolt both of them. There we go. Alright, Mario level up! Okay, I think physics next. Thanks, Mario. By the... What about my son upstairs? Oops, I forgot about him! Let's see what he's up to. Oh no, a shy guy! Get out of here. No, shy more. Oh no. No, you killed Mallow! No. Okay, it's a miss. There we go, you're dead. Anyway, yeah, right here. There we go! Now it's alive again. Wait, no. Really? Thank you so much for everything. Here's a little token on my appreciation. Ooh, we got a flower tap. You're going to grow up to be just like Mario. Do you hear? Yeah! Okay, let's get out of the Hyper Kid and use the flower tab to upgrade our Epi. And hold on. See the journal. Oh, it's all the enemies we have battled. And here's all the scraps we have. But anyway, I want to save that all for the bonus episode. Okay. Let's defeat that, and then we're going into the castle. So yeah. Get out of here. Turn it down. There we go. Let's heal Mallow, because he's low on HP. There we go. Nice. Get out of here. Out. Alright. There we go. Got 3 HP. Let's jump up here. Wait for that. And now let's go in. And there's more of these guys. Oh no. Out of here. Anyway. Okay, get out of here. Okay, let's use jump. There we go. Oh, there's this guy who's chilling. But we're gonna ruin his day. I'm just kidding, guys. It's an enemy overall, so let's use Thunderbolt. I believe that's their weakness. Alright. Ooh, now level up. I'm thinking upgrading, I'm thinking doing magic defense next.
Okay, go up here. And oh my gosh, there's two shy guys. Let's take care of them. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, wait. Thunderbolt. Boom. There we go. Anyway, now let's take care of you. Alright. Hammer you. Alright. This guy likes to be a jerk. Anyway. There we go. Anyway. We won 3 XP, and now let's go through this door. Okay, it's saving. Where do you think everyone went?
Well, gang took.
Looks like we have ourselves a new home.
We can bounce around all day long, and there's no one here who can stand in our way.
Yahoo! Let's bounce the night away. Okay, before we do that, I want to heal Mario and Mallow. Recover our, FP. There we go. That's a fast pal.
Look at him! Can't even bounce! Hey, maybe we could bounce on his head! Hey, don't do that! That's just being mean.
Oh my gosh, who are you? Claymorton, okay.
Listen up, gang! These guys are going to put a stop to our party! And are we happy about this?
You're asking for it.
Oh, you're gonna get it. You picked the wrong people not to bounce with, bub. How about a flap lip to go with that ugly mustache?
Oh my gosh. Didn't your parents teach you about manners? Okay, this is Claymorton, so he has a good amount of HP. I have a guy up on my laptop. I'm gonna see how much HP he has. So let's see. Anyway. Hold on, guys. Okay. Okay, he has 480 HP, so yeah, his weakness, I'm going to jump on him. Okay, there we go. Then we're gonna use thunder on all of them. There we go, it took out all of them. Claymorton and stun. Oh my gosh, that gave us an advantage. Okay. We're going to keep using Thunderbolt, because that is a weakness. Oh no. Anyway, this hammer. Thunderbolt. There we go. Anyway. Let's use Toad Assist. Oh, that gave us some mushroom. Okay. Okay, that healed Mallow. Alright. Let's use Thunderbolt. Okay. I got all that thunder! Also, Claymorton's enemies are just being mean. In my opinion. Anyway, let's take care of you. Oh no! We're gonna use honey syrup. Okay, Thunderbolt them. There we go! And oh my god, he's defeated! Nice! We got him! 12 XP is ours! And oh my gosh, we did it! We got the first star piece! Blue star piece. Anyway, We did it! We saved the first stir piece!
Alright! Guys!
We did it! Oh my gosh, this cutscene is great. Everything about this game is great. Well, I wouldn't say it's better than Paper Mario. It is up there. As a Mario RPG, it's probably my second favorite under Bowser Inside Story, but it's under Paper Mario 64 and the Thousand Year Door. This is not good. This is not good. The mustachio one is strong. Strong, yes. We must warn the boss. Come on.
Wait, what boss? Anyway.
Gracious.
Oh, it's you, Mario. What a relief. Once again, Mario to the rescue.
Why couldn't you just defend yourself?
Alright, you're just a coward. Come on. Toads need to defend themselves sometimes. We can't just help you all the time. That's not fair to Mario.
Okay. Anyway.
But who were those?
Chandler.
Chandler! Sir! Thank goodness! You're alright! Mario! So it was you who got us through all of this! We owe you much to you!
Hold on, guys.
First, the princess, and now this?
It's just too much to bear.
Mario! How about we ask my grandpa for help? He knows everything.
Excuse me, but who are you?
Oh, hello. My name is Mallow. I'm from Temple Pond.
Well, any friend of Mario is welcome here in the Mushroom Kingdom. As I was saying, Mario, you're our only hope.
Mario, please, you must rescue the princess now.
Mario, I'm in your debt too. Let's head over to Grandpa's place in Tabo Pond. He can help.
Wait, why did I even come to the Mushroom Kingdom in the first place? Guess I'll find out soon enough.
Could Claymorton, the sore like monster who crashed into the Mushroom Kingdom, has anything to do with the star piece that Mario found? Our hero moved on towards the Kiro Sears.
Okay, we're gonna save that all for the next episode. We're gonna do all of that. We're gonna see, Mallow's grandfather in the next episode. We're just going to get the treasures that we missed. So, I'm sorry if anybody wants to see more, but we're going to explore. Oh, who are you? I ordered you to stand before me. Okay. Now I order you to jump. Oh my god, is that a hidden block? In this world, there are things called hidden treasure. Use your awesome jumping ability to look for, and this should help too. Guys, oh, what does this do? Don't forget to equip it if you are hunting for hidden treasure. A single treasure will let you know when there's a hidden treasure near you. It has no effect when not equipped. Okay, we're going to equip it now.
No. Yes, equip. Go into its accessory. Go into single ring. I believe there's a treasure. Wish you luck in the future. Okay, I'm gonna jump on. Oh, there he is! Anyway. Okay, that gave us 21 XP. FP, of course. Now, I have a guide up that helped us find hidden blocks. Oh, there it is. So, we're going to find the hidden blocks in this episode. So, we're going back to Banded Way to find the hidden block. Okay, we're gonna dodge the enemies. I am not finding any of them, so we're going through here. I think I know where it is. Wait. All right. Okay. Yeah, I know where it is. So we'll go through here. There we go. Hold on, guys. No. Runaway. Sorry, guys. I think we're too overpowered for them, so it would have been fair. There we go. Got Croco Cola. I want some Dr. Pepper. Dr. Pepper is way better. Anyway, let's get the stuff that we miss. Because I wanted to collect most of it. Okay, nope. We are running away. Anyway, let's continue through here. But anyway. So yeah, next year is just gonna be, Mario RPG, Let's Play. It's just gonna be Paper Mario and Mario RPG. Just because I need to finish Paper Mario 64, just because the Thousand Year Door is going to get ported over to the Switch soon. So yeah, be on the lookout for that Let's Play. I'm gonna play it on the Switch, so I'm not gonna play it on Dolphin Emulator. But if I did, oh no. Well, I guess we can. There we go. We'll use Thunderbolt. There we go. Okay, that only gave us 3 XP, so I wouldn't bother attacking them. Oh my gosh, no! Run away! I didn't run, oh my gosh. Okay, that missed, so let's use Thunderbolt. Okay. That took care of them. And now let's jump. Oh my gosh! Let's run away. I don't really want to deal with this. Oh my god, why do I keep falling off? There we go. Oh my gosh. Mario! Stop falling off, please. Yeah, oh, there we go. Okay. Got that. Wait. Okay. Anyway. It's fine, guys. Oh, no. Thunderbolt. Yeah, here. Okay, that's taken care of. Okay, no, I think we got most of the blocks. Is there any more blocks, like... I want to check and see if there are more hidden blocks, so if we can end this episode. Alright, no, I think we're done. I'm looking for my guy, and I think we're done finding hidden blocks. If I'm correct. Let's check in Peach's castle if we can find a hidden block. I don't want to make this video too long. Oh, there is a hidden block. Okay. So, let's go find it. This might take a while, guys. Anyway. Oh, okay, hold on, what? So what you gotta do to find this hidden block is you gotta wait for the toad to go. Toad? Mario? Is it here? Oh, there he is! Okay, I think I found most of the hidden blocks in this episode. So, we're going to a save state, and then we're going to end the episode. So, yeah, and the next... Okay, let's go save right now. There we go. No. But anyway, so in the next episode, we are going to the Searers, I believe. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Super Mario RPG on the Nintendo Switch. If you like this video, don't forget to check out my social media platform, Instagram and Discord. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. If you have not, I'm trying to hit 150 subscribers. Don't forget to comment down below what video games you want me to play in the future. Also, don't forget to like this video if you have not. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!